contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing in the ring from Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, weighing 283 pounds, Iron Mike Sharpe.
What a reception we have here.
Making his way to the ring area, hailing from the Soviet Union, weighing 313 pounds, Nikolai Volkoff.
Fascinating crowd here in Binghamton on their feet. And Lord Alfred Hayes, must be a very strange feeling for Nikolai Volkoff to hear cheers.
United States of America.
Oh. For all those years, he's been jeered.
Yes, he's
now he's cheered.
A fine-looking fellow in the ring, though.
Well, we've got two bears in this matchup. Nikolai Volkoff facing Iron Mike Sharpe. Nikolai has always been a fighter, but now he's fighting for freedom.
Yes, he has a cause now, Sean, but I've always admired this man's prowess in the ring. He's always been a great wrestler, a little misunderstood at times, but now everybody realizes how great this man is.
Well, I'm going to have, along with the new attitude, have you seen a change in the ring in Nikolai Volkoff?
Not at all. Same fierce wrestler inside, same devoted man. He knows how to go about the way of demolishing the opposition. He's always done that. Now maybe he's doing it a little better.
Well, like you said, he has a cause now. I think when he had his other beliefs, I think it was really tough to really understand what you're fighting for.
However, he's got to keep his eye on this Mike Sharpe, because we all know what Mike Sharpe is capable of, too. He's a very, very sturdy, resolute fighter inside the ring.
Well, he's very capable of having his head slammed into the corner.
Yes.
Right now, and as he staggers away from Nikolai.
But not on, off his feet, he's still standing. Look at Mike Sharpe, he is really incredible.
Now he's going to get a tour of this corner. Perhaps he didn't see it close enough on the other side.
He's taking tremendous punishment from the big Russian. At last he goes down, and that may be the best thing that could have happened to him.
And he will step out to gather his thoughts, among other things.
Sean, you're conversant with these things. Should I call him a Russian or a Lithuanian?
Lithuanian. I think you would enjoy being called that more than a Russian. I haven't had a chance to talk with him, Alfred, and perhaps when this is over, we will get an opportunity to speak with the Freedom Fighter. Mike Sharpe down on the arena floor as this battle has gone outside of the ring. Nikolai has stated he will fight anywhere in the world for freedom. We're seeing it right here.
Yes, he's on the outside there fighting. Sharpe, who went outside, was seeking a little haven, a little refuge there, and I thought he'd be safe from the big Lithuanian. Not so. He chased him right out the ring and still carried on his assault.
Headbutt there to midsection. Now, but you know, currently the situation continues to heat up between Nikolai and his former tag team partner, Boris Zhukov. As he hooks the leg, that's it for Iron Mike Sharpe. And I would say that that is a very clear message for his tag team partner. Now, for sooner or later, these two superstars are bound to collide.